Victorian police faked more than 258,000 breath tests by blowing into the breathalyzers themselves so they could meet their quota. Victoria police have come under fire after an internal investigation found they had faked 258,463 breath tests. They have issued a statewide directive, following reports police officers were blowing into the straw themselves resulting in preliminary breath tests, PBT. Claims of the practice, whereby an officer either places a finger over the straw entry hole or blows into the straw themselves, were first reported to Victoria Police late last year, police said in a statement. Road policing and professional standards commands, together with statistical specialists, commenced an intelligence assessment of over 5 years of PBT activity as soon as the issue was raised. Professional Standards Command Assistant Commissioner Russell Barrett addressed the situation on Wednesday, revealing the investigation concluded that 258,463 PBTs of the 17.7 million tests were falsified. The investigation, which analyzed over 5 years of data, 1,500 preliminary breath test devices and more than 17.7 million tests, disappointingly found 258,463 PBTs or 1.5% of all tests had been falsified, Mr. Barrett said. This conduct will not be tolerated. Any member found engaging in this practice from today has been put on notice they will be investigated. I had not heard of our members engaging in such a practice. We let ourselves down, we've let the community down. It stops now. Victoria Police said it is working to appoint an external investigator to crack down on the behavior and prevent a reoccurrence. The external investigator will also be required to provide advice on supervision which resulted in the behavior continuing to go unchecked. The investigation will examine how this behavior was allowed to occur and what we can do to enhance and improve our operational practice into the future, Mr. Barrett said in a police statement. The question we all asked was why? There could be a number of reasons, but the main rationale I believe is to hide or highlight productivity. Whatever reason our workforce may come up with, it isn't acceptable. Mr. Barrett said at this part of the investigation there is no suggestion of fraud or any criminality. They believe the self-testing activity was undertaken by general duties and highway patrol members, and governance, controls and audit functions to support PBT compliance. Monitoring will be implemented immediately. Victoria Police is in discussions with IBAC about the matter.